Try loading a dummy scan. Shouldn't be that difficult. I just want to make sure I understand how the scan data is formulated before we start messing around with the real arc. Run the simulation and then hit pause while the code is running. It'll give me a cross-section of the process. We need to pause while the dummy is loaded, otherwise I can't know if it's working or not. Try pausing it when the dummy is loaded. You need to catch it while it's being loaded. Yes, of course. So precise, so perfect.
Nothing like admiring your own work.
What? Oh, right.
Are we done here? Can we go to Omicron and get my new suit now?
Yeah, we should get going.
Want to bring this arc as a backup?
No, that wouldn't work. This is just a prototype.
Good. I prefer to travel light.
Let's go. Don't forget to take me with you.
Drummer!
Brad, where are you?
It got out of hand. I'm in sector RD4. Did you get everyone downstairs?
Yeah, we're safe for now. But you need to get moving. They're gonna figure out where we are and come for us.
Don't worry about it. The stairs are blocked and I killed the elevator. Pulled the connector chip from the lock.
Why? That means you're stuck as well.
Only way to keep you guys safe. Take the shuttle, go to Omicron.
God damn it, Juan. You just had to be the hero, you bastard.
Good luck, sir. Tell Alice I love her.
Something's missing. It's missing a chip or something.
Sure, the Ark makes it.
Every launch is a crapshoot, you know that.
I just wish these numbers looked better.
What do you care? It's just a pack of data, right?
Yeah, just a pack of data.
Terry Akers, Chief Factor at Delta, first assessment. Brought in today, January 16th, 2104. Reportedly found in his diving suit, unconscious, in open water. Akers has clearly been consuming large amounts of structure gel for weeks, probably. It's difficult to tell how this has affected his health beyond the obvious malnourishment, and if it somehow caused him to gouge out his eyes. Small amounts of gel have always been considered perfectly safe to handle, but I can't recall ever hearing about any recommendations on how to use proper exposure. Considering its properties, I doubt it's poisonous. But the more transformative aspect of the feral food makes me think that we're not.
Thank you. I hear you, Brandon. What do you got?
Akers and his critters are ferocious. They pick up on every move. There's no way past them.
Then we'll fight them. We got to get to the shuttle.
And end up like Shank and Adams? No way. Listen, I'll create a distraction and pull them to me. Get the gang to the shuttle station.
Wait, Brandon, what are you doing?
Don't worry, Alice. I'll loop back as soon as you guys are safe. Just load up the shuttle and be ready to go.
Are you sure about this?
I don't plan to die today, sir. See you at the shuttle.
Thank you.